Hello everyone, welcome back to NAV development training. In this video, I'm gonna show you how you can add a key to your table. In last video, I showed you how you can create table, but in this video, I'm gonna show you how you can add a key to your existing table. So first, a very important question here is, what is key? Keys are basically used to make sure every record in the table is unique. So it is basically confirms that your table contains unique record. So they are often also referred to as indexes and used to sort your data in a ways that are most beneficial to the user. So this is how actually looks your table after adding the key. Let's move back to the NAV development environment. Open your table in design mode. So the table designers will open for the table. Here the entry number is always taken as a primary key. So if you want to add another keys to your table, just choose view. Under view, you find keys. Okay. Or you can use a command called alt v k. So under key, here entry number is already available. So let's add new key for the document number and the posting date in this empty line. You can do this by choose this particular three dot button, click on it. Here you can choose number of fields, as many fields you want. So here choose document number first, and then I want posting date. So this is the new key for my table. Hit save. Now the key is created. So close the key by click on escape. Close the table. So now the key is created into the table. So now let's understand how it actually works. So the keys allows you to sort data in a way that will increase your application's performance. So actually, when you insert data into the table, it is automatically sorted based on the primary key of that table. But what about the other keys? So in this scenario, the database engine doesn't just magically know how records should be sorted. So we must have to tell the database what will be the next key after the primary key to sort all those information. So for every key, the database keeps some sort of information about how to order the data. More number of keys take more time to insert and to track all of that information. So here I want to give a note. One common technique for database optimization is to remove the key that are not being used, especially on tables that have a high volume of transactions like item ledger entry or GL entry. So if you are not using some sort of key that is not important for your table, make sure to delete those keys. So this is how actually you can add keys to your table. I hope you understand. So in the next video, I'm gonna show you how you can create transaction to alter data into the table. So guys, if you have any question, ask in the comment. Thank you for watching this video and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Bye bye.